Okay, we're back and we're still on the loading screen. I don't know, for some reason I just assumed that the loading screen. Oh, there we go. I just assumed that the loading screen would like finish after we're done with our break, but I guess not.
It's bedtime.
Huh. It's a good thing the fucking rent is cheap on like ingredients to cooking stuff, isn't? I think is that how Ignis manages to what does that say? 0 days elapsed? We're not gonna go do all-nighters, are we? Seems horrible to do. But yeah, is this how Ignis levels up? By doing more ingredient stuff? And we get a plus experience modifiers by living in a certain area. Oh, that's interesting. Jesus Christ, we did a lot. Okay then. Ignis didn't do any of his cooking. Yeah, kind of hoping he does. All right. Boring.
Master Cid.
Yes, that is Master Cid. That is a horrible picture, dude. Too much glare in that thing. Jesus Christ.
Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so photogenic?
I'm surprised he didn't take a picture of Sydney. Like, if he really was straight, then he would take shit tons of pictures of Sydney due to how beautiful she is. I'm surprised he's not that type of person. I guess that's one attribute to his likeliness. It's almost as if he's actually is gay. Alright, again, fanfics, whatever. Okay, is this it? Yeah, we can't do that at all. This one looks like it's closest to our destination. So let's do that. We should probably get the car. Did we not get the car? Wait, we didn't get the car? The shit? Oh, fuck. I think our car is still back at Hammerhead, so... Oh, joy. We're gonna have to walk the way there.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Nope. But, we're gonna have to. Granted, it's less than a mile, but
yeah,
it's gonna take quite a ways to get back. All right, head for the tunnel west of River Wilds. There should be. Ooh, what's that enemy? And can we beat it? We're level. What are we level?
Okay,
no, I think that's too
bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
No, it's cool. Let's go.
All kidding aside.
That's an interesting discussion. Let's just let it go. It doesn't seem like we were able to fight it. And then they go immediately towards and fight it. Like, make up your mind, Gladios. Also, ooh, that's an elegant animal. If it's under level, it's unfortunate that I might have to kill you, though. Looks like we're eating meat tonight! Yeah! I feel sorry for these things. They look very beautiful. It's like eating a giraffe. Why are we doing this? Just for the experience bonus? Alright, so how do I analyze it exactly? That's not it. Ow. Oh crap! I can't. That's fine. This is a weird camera angle, but I guess I'll deal with it. Oh, block. Alright, never mind.
Don't be late.
Yeah, sometimes it does bring out weaknesses out to each animal, but sometimes it won't do that. I'm not sure. Oh, Ignis and analyze. I'm guessing I just have to wait until Ignis does that. Although he's not giving us a detail, unless these two animals are considered different animals, Anak and. And that calf, okay. Oh, okay, so they're weak against two-handed swords. Let's do that. Ow! Or let's just get hit, that's fine too. They're also weak to electrical attacks. So if we have any electricity. Oh, shit! Ooh, that's a close one. Let's also assume that. Oh, I just basically killed their babies. Ugh. That's morbid. Alright. Alright. Yeah, these, it seems like these are also weak to, more of the Kalos are weak to, too, so.
What can I say?
These camera angles are weird. Ow. We're fine. Oh, why did I give him the badass machine gun? I just made him more badass unintentionally. God, you're supposed to be the loser of the group. Fuck. Even when I try to make him fail, he still seems to not fail. I guess that is actually his one advantage. He could fight in the sidelines. Too bad he's not actually doing that. Fucking idiot. Like, you're a gunner. You're supposed to shoot, like, at a range area. But he just bum rushes them. That's not a good idea, Prompto. You have a gun. It's not a good idea to throw it. What is this? Absorb? Oh, these are frost items? Huh, cool. So these are basically found almost like anywhere then. Oh, there's also... Oh, they show up in the minimap. Alright, there's electrical items there. Oh, shit. Where have you been all my life, dude? Alright, let's craft some items. Yeah, for now we can only, like, craft these many items, huh? Oh. Wait a minute. Can we do something? Healing Blizzard? Oh, that's interesting. We could also combine it with, like, potions as well. Probably will not do that, though. How do I not do that or just go? There we go. Okay. Yeah, for now, let's just keep it simple. Have 60 ice, 39 electrical stuff. For now, let's just store. And we should probably add more fire to our group as well. Since that is our main weapon. Actually, hold on. I should probably give one of you guys, like, proper elemental equipment as well. So, because I have fire, one of you guys will have... Yeah, you don't have anything right now. So, I'll give you the power of Blizzard. And Ignis, I'll give you the power of... Oh, actually, no. I should probably give you Drain Lance, too, actually. And Prompto has... Okay, so... Their secondary also counts for their weapons as well. Alright, so I guess we won't be using lightning for... At least not until later. But yeah. There are items that we can absorb through the real world, too. There's also fire there, too. So we could probably just go there along the way. Of our destination. Yeah, our car is way over there. A mile away. We have to run a mile? No, thank you. I already did that during gym class. It's actually not that bad. For some reason, I didn't feel tired afterwards. Yeah, during, like, rainy days in gym class, we also get to go to the fitness center. It is amazing there. Like, we get, like, weight lifts and, like, one of those, like, adjustable push-ups, squats, sit-ups, all those stuff. And, yeah. I'm surprised I'm actually, like, keep your distance or die. Vicious Varmint and Dangerous Daemons. I'm surprised I'm actually one of the strongest members. I feel like I'm a weakling, if anything. But I'm actually, then again, it is a beginner class. But, like, I'm surprised that I'm actually the ones that's capable of handling, like, 60 weights.
Right? Should be. Let's start looking.
Like, the other people, usually, at max, they have 40. At minimum, they have 10 weights. Or pound weights. It's either pounds or kilograms. I don't remember. It's probably pounds, because I honestly can't imagine myself carrying 60 kilograms of... weight on me. I think because I feel like I'm 60 kilograms, so. Alright. We need our light source, right? Are we gonna turn on the lights? Or. I guess not. Alright, let's just run through it. That light can't be radiant. Oh, hello. These guys are weak to gunshots, from what I remember, but it seems like. These guys are easily killed with my Matsume as well.
What's the best way to hurt these things?
Not certain. Noct, could you look into this?
Can I analyze as well? I thought you were the only one that's able to analyze, but... Okay, whatever. It seems like they're dead anyway, so it doesn't matter. Can I hold the circle button infinitely and just run from there? Or not? No, I can't. Okay, so yeah, there is definitely a stamina kind of thing. Alright, so where's this waxing thing? Shouldn't be too far away, right? We should be close by. Is this a generator?
Look where you're going!
Nope.
Didn't mean to do that.
That is not it.
Temper.
Is that it? That looks like that's it, actually.
This is it? Looks pretty old.
It's not old. It's arrow wax. Ring a bell?
Not a
nope.
Get back!
Unsurprising, given it's 3 decades old. This stuff's older than we are.
Don't mind me, I'm just smashing the circle button. These goblins are not very prone to strategic operations. Just one hit from the Matsume and they're basically dead. Vulnerable.
Outstanding, Noct.
I mean, like, being a lot of AP, is that good?
None the worse for wear.
Alright. Let's travel to the end of this cave to see what's up. I'm honestly actually curious. Because there's like a tunnel at the end there, so.
One shot!
What? This one has like a book or some sort of paper page.
Let's clean them up quick.
Ah, so is this one. Do they all have it? Okay! Ignis seems to already did it, but I killed them regardless, so. Maybe the two-handed sword is their weakness, actually. Or maybe my Matsume is that strong or something. I don't know. But yeah, there's a dead end there. Not dead end, what am I saying? There's a tunnel at the end there, so let's.
Really?
Right there. Also, there's another enemy there. Can I not? I think I'm not far enough. There we go. Oh, hey, that's a lot of you. But that's fine, because we can easily dealt you. Seems like three hits, and you're dead, basically. Alright. Although, of course, the one major problem with the Matsume is that you can't really properly block because you're focused on winding up your attacks. I want to know how the hell Gladio does it. Analyze, okay. Yeah, they are weak to two-handed swords, but they're also weak to lances as well. Wait, they're not weak to two-handed swords. They're weak to, like, daggers and lances. What the fuck are you shooting at? They're all dead. Stop it. You're just wasting bullets, even though they're probably infinite. Alright. What's at the end of this tunnel? Yeah, this game kind of, like, encourages me to, like, explore as well, because, like, I probably wouldn't continue any onwards if I didn't see this, like, light at the end of the tunnel. Wait a minute. What's this pitchaxe thing?
This will make a fine paint.
Gold dust? Okay. Oh, now it's faded, so that's probably what the pickaxe is for. Sorry about that noise. I just accidentally kicked my can. And these are also items that we can pick up. Funguar. Okay. And that's that.
Please, somebody help!
Another hunter that's in help.
We heard something.
Alright. Where is that? Is this search and rescue? Okay.
Imperials
so this
above us.
Thanks.
What? Oh. Okay. Right, so where's this hunter that needs our help? Is he really over there? It's quite a loud voice for someone who really needs help. But okay. I'm gonna go over there. And there better be a hunter this time. I'm assuming because. Oh, okay. That's not good. Wait, what is that glowy bits? More items to get. Why not? A laden pepper. We could have easily bought that in, like, that one area. But, why bother buying it when you could just find it? Oh, shit.
Okay. Rather sultry.
Yeah.
Those enemies. Are they strong enough? Or are they weak? Level 5. They're not even worth our experience points. Is this another guy that needs help, or what? Dude, are you the same fucking guy with the same car that needs... Dude, really? Every time, it seems like, every time I see, like, a hunter that's in need, it's always this goddamn asshole that keeps breaking his car.
Just my luck. I need to go home.
Strand the sand. Deliver the repair kit. Somebody help! My car broke!
Just my luck. I need...
Okay, so this time I don't have a repair kit. So I guess I need to just buy it. Alright, you stay here, dude. We're gonna go find and buy a repair kit for you. Wherever the fuck that is. Of course. Oops. Oh, I could record in the car, but... Someone's calling for help. Still not the same area, though. What the hell? This is really confusing me.
Look where you're going!
I'm not even- What? I just- What the fuck is wrong with you? I just equipped my weapon. I didn't swing or anything. Yeah. You guys are gonna, like, yell at me for that? Come on. Alright. Yeah, this is gonna be a long walk, so let's just speed
I'm
up through this.
I'm sick of walking around.
Yeah, me too.
Ha! You're joking, right?
Yeah, just try running instead of walking. It's so much easier, right? Alright, we're almost there, so we don't have to struggle for too long. God, I wish there was an infinite stamina. Save manually to supplement autosaves. I should probably do that, huh? Hey, there's an item here. I can't jump over there, so I'm gonna have to go around it somehow. It's gonna be an annoying place to go around of. Is this a town? If it is, it looks like a very abandoned town. Looks like a broken Titanic. Never mind. Looks very abandoned a while ago. Okay. This looks like the area where the guy needs help or something. If the hunter's here, then... Well, he's here, but if he's not, then I was like, fuck it, I'm wasting my time doing this. It's daytime, so it should be a lot easier to detect him. I'm not sure if this... Is this the exact same area as we were before? This feels like the exact same area as we were before. Like, so there's some rocks over there that probably has the wear tusks or whatever. I don't see anyone in need of help. God, this is a waste of time, isn't it? Trying to find this one goddamn hunter that needs our help. Fuck that. Where are we doing? Okay, we're going back to Sydney's place. Wait, what am I doing? If that's the case, we could just... No, we can't! Never mind! Okay! So... We're just gonna run all the way there, Joey. Okay, unless there's a... God damn it, I keep... Gotta stop doing that.
Man, it's hot.
Never mind, there's dialogue, so... Never mind, that's very...
Overhead!
No? Huh? What? Another regalia, or... What? Yeah, okay, let's just run through it. So yeah, there's no interesting dialogue. I'm just probably gonna fast forward this. So I'll be right back. If I don't fast forward it, then call me out in the comment section below. And tell me to stop being lazy when it comes to editing these videos. Actually, no, this is probably a good time to take a break, so we'll be right back. Stay tuned for our next episode, and the next time you see me, I'll be at the Hammerhead area, so stay tuned to that.